Welcome again to Taurus, where we broadcast short technical videos regarding construction. We will continue with our series on foundations, and today we will see more about strip foundations. Strip foundations, as the name suggests, transfer load to soil in strip or linear form. Strip foundation has length much larger as compared to the width, meaning which they behave in a linear load transfer format. Strip foundations are used for load-bearing walls in case of load-bearing buildings. To understand more about different types of buildings, we request you to watch our video on types of building, link for which is shared in the description. Load-bearing buildings are characterized by load-bearing walls, meaning walls of such building take load from slab and transfer it to foundation. Since wall carry building load as a whole unit, strip foundations are provided for such load-bearing walls, which run right along the length of walls. Strip foundations are checked for bearing failure of soil, same as that of isolated foundations. Strip foundations are also checked for two-way or punching shear, which could extend all along the length or only up to a certain extent. Since strip foundations run for longer lengths, generally one-way shear is not likely to happen. Strip foundations bend similar to isolated foundations, creating tension at bottom. Hence, main reinforcement for strip foundations are also placed at bottom. Sometimes strip foundations are also used to connect two isolated foundations. This is done at soil at some places have tendency for differential settlement. If that happens, two isolated foundations might settle unevenly. Hence, to avoid such uneven settlements, isolated foundations are connected by means of strips. Such foundations are also known as strap foundation, and the beam is known as strap beam. In this video, we have seen the basics about strip foundations. Kindly use this video as a guideline and always consult a competent civil or structural engineer for all your construction needs. Thank you for watching.